No word on whether there's any connection to the shooting that happened earlier in the evening in the 100 block of Barrett Street. Here, police found shell casings, and not long after, a 19-year-old arrived at Upstate Hospital with a gunshot wound to his midsection. He is expected to recover. Anyone with information, call in your anonymous tips to Syracuse Police at 315-442-5222.